So guys, I'm just gonna start with some skincare that I follow before the makeup application. I'm just gonna use one sunscreen that I have. So it's dried up, as you can see. So I'm just gonna apply some concealer right here. I'm just gonna dab it like that. As you can see, I have applied the concealer on my eye. Now I'm just using the rest of the product, the left out product, on my nose to cover it up. So the concealing part is done. If you want to conceal any part of your face, you can after this. Now I'm just gonna move forward to my foundation. I miss those days, you know. We didn't have to think much before going out. It was so easy to go out and have some samosas. I was just watching these food bloggers on YouTube who were just like, you know, traveling, just tasting good food, and you know, especially street food, samosas and chaats. I miss those so much, but it's fine. I just hope everything gets better. I'm just gonna come closer to the camera so that you guys can see what I'm gonna do to my eyes, okay? It's just gonna be a natural looking eyeshadow. As you can see, this is the shade, which is basically like a very mild shade, which you could use as a base for your eyeshadow. So I'm gonna use this brush. I'm just gonna dab some of the product and I'm just gonna apply it on the crease, just like that, so that we could get that shadow effect. Maybe you guys can see how it goes. Like, we are just making an outline kind of, okay? See, you can see that outline now. Just drag it a bit upwards. We don't have to touch our eyebrow, okay? This product has to like be, you can just see, you know, just see and learn. Just over the crease, just like that. Shadow, we are just creating a shadow for our eyelid, okay? A shadow over the eye is never a bad thing. It's always gonna make you look more defined. You know, I just love doing makeup, and I was just not okay with not being able to put some makeup, you know. So I thought, why not to make this video? It's gonna make me feel good. And you know, you guys can also do that in this situation. Whatever you guys love to do, you can, and trust me, it's gonna make you feel better. That's it. It's looking perfect. Now I'm just gonna apply the other shade, which I have a darker one. So I have taken this thin brush and I'm just gonna dab it onto my favorite highlighter of my own choice, and I'm just gonna put some of the product right here, okay? I'm just gonna take it down just like that so that my eyes look more popping. Now I'm just gonna move forward to the eyeliner. I have applied my eyeliner and also my kajal with highlighter right here, okay? Now I'm just gonna set my face with compact, just like that, so that everything gets settled, okay? So I'm just applying this brown nude shade of a contour and just blend it in, apply equally on both of the sides, take it a bit upwards so you can see the shimmer and the brown effect over my skin, and it sticks nicely to your skin just like that. These blushes work so well over my skin, like I can't tell you. I'm gonna take my Swiss Beauty highlighter and I'm just gonna put some of it over my nose. Just gonna use some of it here. I'm just gonna take my big brush. I'm just gonna roll it over my face like that to blend and set it all in. Just like that. This is my summer favorite lip shade, which you can see. It gives me that candy vibe. Yes. The thing which you love matters the most, and maybe God has shown us the power of that. So just feel beautiful, be there for yourself, love yourself, do whatever you like to do. And if you want some more entertaining videos like this, comment down below and let me know. That's it. Love you all. Bye.